I thought, oh, that's not in my pocket. I couldn't get a back flight to save my life to anywhere. Kept getting bumped. I still was getting close. Didn't have seats available. I mean, I went to Dover. I spent 2 days in Dover trying to get there. Craziest thing I went through.
Yeah, the number one category.
Yeah, supposed to be. But my orders were based on emergency leave. It wasn't like a ship. I already had to work on the ship. I needed the orders to be my passport back then. Now your ID card is your passport. You know, back then you needed an order associated unless you're traveling at a group. Yeah. So I was technically on emergency leave was where I was at, even though I had it. Yeah, I tried to fight that too. It didn't work. So another situation I bumped up right now. I got the his name's on the list before yours. And that's how things work over here. He was hot. And he just looked at me. I'm like, don't look at me. I'm not going to make the rule. You think I might get on the phone? You're crazy. Now, if he had some kind of emergency he was going to, maybe I'd, yeah, go ahead. But he was just on liberty like I was.
Oh, yeah.
I'm done.
You got done?
Go on.